The subject is possessive adjectives and pronouns. And as I said before, this obviously you had already seen this before. So we are gonna make a little review, a little revision about this topic, this subject. So let's start with the possessive adjectives. Well, as you all know, the possessive adjectives, we always use them depending on the personal pronoun. And the personal pronoun is, as you know, I, she, he, we, you, and they. And the possessive adjectives are my, you, his, her, our, you, and their. So, what is the main function for the possessive adjective? So, they are going to describe the possession of something, the possession that we had about. In this case, we have to call it a noun. So, it's obligatory and indispensable to put the noun after the possessive adjective. So, for example, in this case, the first one says, this is my house. So, we are using the possessive adjective, my, because we are talking about my house. So, it's for the personal pronoun of I. So, the second one is your bike. So, we are making emphasis about your bike. So in the possessive object, the personal pronoun of you. So in this case, we use your for possessive adjective. This is his book for the personal pronoun of her. Her pullover is green. Her, the possessive adjective. Here is his ball. We like our dog. It is your cat. This is their telephone. So another function for the possessive adjectives, we can say we are going to use it to avoid the repetition, so make shorter the sentence. So for example, if I say my house, or for example, if I say the Natalia's house, I can say her house instead of saying Natalia's house. So, to sum up, it's important to use this topic to, well, as I said before, it's just to reinforce the learning.
Okay, guys. After all, I want to turn on your computers, please, for the TV. Okay. What positive pronouns are, as my classmate said before, the possessive want to say that something is belong to you, but the possessive pronouns replace the possessive adjective and the noun. It's for avoiding the repetition in a sentence. For example, I have the same example that I can, and this is my house. And for avoiding to say house, I just say no, it's mine. I understand that I'm talking about the house. It is your bike? No, it's yours. This is his book? Yes, his. Her pullover is green, not her is brown. Well, I have a mini and a mini for speaking. Why the human is not my pet, but I'm his? Yeah, we can see the examples of the positive adjective and the possessive pronouns. Now I need the possessive pronouns are mine, for I, yours, for you, his, hers, ours, theirs, and yours. The it is not used in the case of possessive pronouns. So I need to go two quizzes, you know, I show you. Yeah, this is the code. It's 97513. Join my quiz.com. Code is here. So, join my quiz.com dual page. Join with my quiz.com. Thank you.
Yeah.